A new way to call for help using Alexa. Plus, details on Amazon's new devices.
Rich Jamiro explains in today's TechSmart.
In just under a decade, Alexa has become a household name, helping users do everything from play music to answer homework questions. Now the voice assistant is getting a big dose of AI and some new devices to work on.
I love The Starry Night by Vincent van Gogh.
This is Alexa's new voice, coming in 2024. Amazon going all in on AI to help take its devices to the next level. The company promises a more conversational experience when interacting with Alexa, finding what to watch, and controlling smart devices.
We've been on that journey to create that superhuman assistant for more than a decade now. But with generative AI, it's now within reach.
New devices include an Echo Show 8, which now displays more detailed information the closer you get. Plus, slick-looking Echo glasses. They're slimmer, and the battery lasts longer.
My organization gets countless stories of customers who've used one of our devices when they need it most, after suffering a fall or even having a heart attack.
A new Alexa feature called Emergency Assist is a hands-free way to call for help from an Echo speaker. It doesn't directly dial 911, but connects you to an agent who can relay your info to first responders. It's $6 a month or $60 a year. A new accessibility feature called iGaze allows users to control just by looking. No voice or touch necessary. It will be free when it launches on the Fire Max 11 tablet first.
We're very excited about its potential and can't wait to learn how it's working for our customers.
Two new Fire TV sticks are faster and more powerful, but the coolest new addition is how you can now find stuff to watch by asking questions you might have asked a video store clerk back in the day.
Search for that comedy by, you know, the guy who played the lawyer in Breaking Bad.
I think you mean Lucky Hank, starring Bob Odenkirk.
The Fire TV Stick 4K Max will turn any TV into a photo frame when you're not actively using it, packed with useful information, lots of free artwork, or your own pictures.
Make this photo watercolor style.
Okay, creating your background.
Which you can now transform instantly thanks to AI. Finally, a new Fire TV soundbar is $120, one of the few products announced available immediately.
Amazon says it's giving customers who purchase a new Fire TV stick 6 months of their streaming service called MGM Plus, which features movies and shows from the iconic Hollywood studio, which Amazon purchased a few years ago. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are TechSmart.